Let us speak of the past a while. I was once an Empyrean, of the demigods. Only I, Mikala, and Melania could claim that title. Each of us was chosen by our own two fingers, as a candidate to succeed Queen Marika, to become the new god of the coming age, which is when I received Blythe, in the form of a vassal tailored for an Empyrean. But I would not acquiesce to the two fingers. I stole the Rune of Death, slew mine own Empyrean flesh, casting it away. I would not be controlled by that thing. The two fingers and I have been cursing each other ever since, and the baleful shadows are their assassins.
Thank you.
O Shadow, thou art the last. Tell the Two Fingers that Rani the Witch cometh. Rend thy flesh with a fateful wound, ne'er to heal. Was more of a challenge than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them.
Thou now assured of thy want to be born anew. Be not alarmed, nor afeared.
I would birth thee as a sweeting, fair and fine.